You were nothing but great to your hoe. And you told her that she was the only hoe for you. And then... then suddenly she's not your hoe no mo. Wake up with your girlfriend. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm bored. You can hit it in the morning. Yeah, yeah, like it's yours. You started that quest. It's all in the past. The past is in the
past. Damn, look at that thumbing though.
Here's to 50, Dad. And to 50 more.
That, literally, is the most moving thing I've ever heard.
Wanky.
Chug?
How awkward is this?
That quest is in play here.
Yeah, we'll take your shot then.
It's time to take a shot!
Hey, everybody! Get a load of me!
Do you love her, FP?
She's the mother of my children.
And me?
It's over.
Agony!
Kinky!
For once, I'm in charge of something, and you're not. False.
False.
You have a beautiful smile.
Thank you. You're not that handsome.
Wow, thanks.
Everything is garbage. Never love anything.
Do you have any idea what you're gonna say?
I have no clue.
Marlene, your speech was so good. Oh, but like, it's like, I didn't even like try. It was just like improv. And
oh my god, why can't you just take the freaking compliment?
This year's musical is Heather's. You're directing. I'm playing HBIC Heather Chandler.
What's happening? Woo!
Do you love me?
Doesn't matter now.
Maybe you moving out is exactly what needs to happen.
Now we don't owe each other anything.
A crushing blow? Yes. Will I get over it? No. But life goes on. Not for me.